Meantime, 700 Alabama Power crews are diligently working to restore power to those who were hit this morning. 130 customers are still in the dark throughout the area, all reeling from severe weather that we saw this morning. 120 of those are in Atmore, hit by the hard storms. Alabama Power officials say high winds are factors in the outages. All power should be restored by 7 p.m. Nearly 2,000 people experienced power outages today.